features a new song called Cutest Girl in the World.
Oh, no.